Hold on a minute while I quench my thirst. Yes, I've turned to the dark side and now drink green smoothies. So I've been juicing and doing stuff. I have green smoothie all over my face now. I've been using my juicer like crazy, but I don't like the green juices. It's hard to really juice spinach or kale or things like that. So I decided to try making it into a smoothie. So this one has spinach and Greek yogurt. So when did Greek yogurt become the big thing? How is it different from regular yogurt? If you know, let me know. I don't know. Ooh, here's something that's really good. I had almond yogurt, or like yogurt made from almond milk instead of real milk. That was really good. But it was really high in fat, so I can't really eat a whole bunch of it. Anyway, so spinach, Greek yogurt, and then just some ice cubes and a little bit of water. And it's really, really good. So I've been drinking these to get my yumminess in. Yumminess in? No, I don't know. To try to get more nutrients, or I don't know why green smoothies are like a thing. I actually really like spinach. It's yummy. But juicing it always seemed questionable. Much like my decision to wear blue eyeliner today. Questionable. See, look, let me show you. Oh, questionable. Anyway, so I am drinking this. And this weekend, remember this weekend how I was going to watch some movies that I got from Redbox? Ultimate failure. I put the movies in, so I don't have a DVD player, I don't have cable, I watch TV in this wackadoodle way where I will take my laptop and then I'll take this long USB cord and I'll connect it and watch whatever via my laptop. So I think my laptop is dying, or it didn't like my movie choices, but I don't know. So I started watching part of Great Gatsby, and I saw this when I put the movie into the thing, that it was scratched on the back, and so I only got about like 30 minutes in, and you know, any movie with Leonardo DiCaprio is like at least 5 hours, so I really didn't get to see very much of it before it started skipping. So that was unfortunate. I'll never know what happened to Gatsby. Actually, I do, because I read the book a long time ago. But then I was like, okay, well, let me try the other movie that I got. So I got Oz the Great and Powerful, and then that wouldn't even start playing. So I was very, I got the movies for nothing. So bummer on that one. So I just had to watch Netflix. I've been watching old episodes of Dawson's Creek, which has been really great, because I remember Dawson's Creek came on when I was in high school, and so I'm the same age as the characters that were in Dawson's Creek at the time. Like, they graduated the same year that I did, you know, in the show or whatever. So I've totally been loving it, and I can remember like having some of the sweaters and whatever that the characters have, and I'm totally enjoying it, because I remember, like, Dawson's Creek was the show back in the day. So I watch a couple of, like, teenage dramas now, and I'm thinking that, so Dawson's Creek, well, it was very dramatic, and no one talks like that, really. It seems like it was more true to life, or true to, like, what actual teenagers are doing. Like, they actually went to school and did homework and got in trouble if they didn't. Whereas some of the shows now, like Secret Life or Vampire Diaries, well, I mean, there's like not real vampires, but even in terms of other things, like, it's so unrealistic. They all have like huge boobs and are like dressing like big ol' hoes, and they just do all this crazy stuff. They never actually go to school or do anything. I was saying this because on the last episode that I watched of Dawson's Creek, like, they made this big ordeal about like when they're gonna have sex, and like, it's this huge issue, which to me is like more true to life than like some of these other shows when it's like they're like banging all the time. I don't know. Maybe I'm a prude. I don't know. Anyway, so I am reliving my youth with Dawson's Creek. Well, and plus it's funny to hear them be like, when like they'll be like, Joey, it's the 90s, and I was like, oh, it was the 90s. Oh, anyway, so I'm reliving the 1990s again via Dawson's Creek. It's pretty good. So that was it. I gotta get back to my smoothie now, but I hope that you all are having a delightful night. And I will talk to you guys later.